Last week, we had legendary, unknown lead singer from a 1980s heavy metal band called Wild Dogs on the show as a guest. And he dropped off some footage from a concert in 1987 in Portland, Oregon. It was a reunion concert. The place was sold out. And he said, share it. So I'm sharing it. Matt is quite a fun guy, quite a big celebrity around the studio here, especially with our producer, Natalie Sizemore. And we hope you enjoy the tunes.
Yeah. Thank you.
That was Wild Dogs live in concert 33 years ago. The band featured Dean Castronovo, who was then playing with Tony McAlpine in California. He came up for the concert, and it was quite a smash success, according to the papers. Thank you for watching. I'm Win Lose Some, and don't forget to watch our next segment of Rock Talk right here on Channel 69, the Makoma Network.